Welcome to my channel, this is Sam and I'm playing Starfield. So I saw something yesterday. There's a game called Palworld. It's getting more views than this game. Maybe because it's like 12 plus game. That's why. This is, I think, 17 plus game. I think
I'll say right up front that if you're short on credits, I can't help you. Any more charity cases, I'll go out of business.
Thank you for whatever you gave me.
Hey, I think we should meet up at Chunks later and grab something to eat.
Seems like the Crimson Fleet is everywhere.
I just have to dump some things. I have more weight on me, that's why my room is turning like crazy.
Thank you.
pressure tanker control rod. Clear away. Flippers, bullet, come
ahead. Beginning landing cycle.
Waterfall is living long time.
First to fight, first to die. काम आएगा तो काम आएगा। स्नेक ऑयल, स्नेक ऑयल यहाँ पे क्या काम करेगा? एक ज्यादा है ना, पेट में कुछ है जो एक मास का है, ऐसा कुछ तो नहीं लग रहा।
Some folk never leave there. I wouldn't say no to a gift. I never tire of your company.
I'm a man of action. I've got no use for lies. So when I tell you that you're being manipulated, you know I'm telling the truth. You think the Council of Governors really cares about anything but themselves? They're greedy and corrupt. You're a tool in the hands of the unworthy, just like I once was. I was loyal. I followed orders, and I let good men be committed to their death. I'll carry the steam of that dishonor out of the grave.
Super food paste kit. क्या चीज़ है ये? जो भी चीज़ है मैंने खा लिया। क्या मैंने बंदूक उठाया क्या?
Thank you.
boot.
All you. Assembly.
The 1st Cavalry was the greatest fighting force the Freestar Collective has ever seen. At the Battle of Mira, the 1st Cavalry was destroyed. Why? Because the generals got scared and asked an
सकता 30 DGP मैंने कलेक्ट करके रखा हुआ है। अभी एक गवर्नमेंट लेके मेरे को चलना पड़ेगा क्योंकि
You come here seeking justice. But what about justice for my soldiers? Minutes away, minutes from winning the battle and the war when the ceasefire order came down. Now there's a debt of honor, and the people who betray us, the people of the Free Star Collective, are going to pay.
इकतीस मिनट ही हुआ भाई। ये दरवाजा है कि और भी कोई दरवाजा है? डिफीट द फर्स्ट मर्सनरीज, डिफीट पैक्सटन हॉल। अच्छा, मेरे को लग रहा है कि इधर का जो है वो पैक्सटन हॉल का है, इधर जो है वो आर्मी रहेगा शायद या फिर।
You know they have a cargo hold truck. Not need that. back up. Can't catch them all. Big mistake, pal.
More like you in the war. We could have planted our flag in New Atlantis. Not the way it should have. Of course, I can't expect you to understand what we sacrificed, what we lost. You don't know what it's like to look around and see the faces of warriors who trusted you to lead them as they died. I watched brave men and women torn limb from limb by monsters. I saw mech pilots cooked alive in their cockpits as their machines burned. Those deaths didn't have to be meaningless, but spineless leaders gave up on us even when victory was within our grasp.
I've heard stories about the Battle of Neera. Can't imagine what it was like to see the horrors you've seen.
You pity me? Is that it? You haven't earned the right to pity me.
You wanna die again, bitch?
You really wanna know? Because you might not like the answer. Last chance, deputy. You can walk away right now and remain blissfully ignorant, thinking you fight for a noble cause. But if you still want the truth, I'll shatter that illusion for you right now. Because I can prove it, you'll see. You won't have to. Not long after I started the first, I was contacted by a man who said he represented someone wealthy and influential. I refused to work for a shadow client, so he agreed to set up a meeting. Imagine my surprise when Ron Hope showed up. He offered me a lucrative contract to take possession of certain farms throughout Freestar space.
Ron Hope. But he's on the Council of Governors. There's no chance he'd be capable of such a thing.
To keep the Rangers off the scent, Hope wanted to hit a lot of places quickly and finish whatever he was doing before word spread. We needed another ship to meet his timetable, so he gave us the intel necessary to steal one from his factory. It also let him play the victim and keep suspicion to a minimum. All I know is that after we cleared the place out, Hope was sending in some kind of machinery. Our job was to make sure nobody saw the operation. Sure I did. The money was good, but the payback was the real reward. If I could avenge my men, make some credits, and eventually expose a member of the council, well... That, my friend, is my definition of justice. You think I've lost? Is that it? I haven't lost. You go find Ron Hope and tell him what I've told you. Then you can deal out whatever justice you see fit. You do your job, and I get one last piece of vengeance against the Council.
Damn. I don't want to do this guy's dirty work, but we can't let Hope get away with it, can we?
Don't bother.
He should face justice, but I'm not sure he's going to come quietly.
I'm going to make this easy for you, Deputy. I'm going to die the way I lived. Weapon in hand, no compromise, no fear. But first, here, take this. Use it to cut out the weakness rotting at the heart of the Freestar Collective. When the next war comes, and it will come, the Collective needs to be strong. Now my unit's waiting for me, and I'm gonna report for duty one last time. Goodbye.
I don't want to hear any complaints. Keep an eye on your valuables.
Just 2 more weeks. I may have enough.
We'd be dust except for the factory.
This motherfucker duped me.
Folks from all over the Freestar Collective come here looking for work. Local security handles most problems here. I only get involved when it's something big. Bye.
I'm here to talk with that Ron bastard.
pretend it was easy, but everyone pulled together and we got it done.
I'll let you share the good news, whenever and however you like.
Thanks. I appreciate that.
Off-worlders.
You missed the tour? Yeah, this is where it happens. Listen, I ain't exactly customer-facing, so just go on your way and neither of us will get in trouble. You better believe it. Keeping these louts in line takes a lot more than two hands. No, this is a Ron Hope joint, and you'd be wise to remember that. Mr. Hope built all of this, made this whole area more than some two-credit agro plot. If you want to ask questions,
and
make it
quick. Money.
We got a tight delivery coming up. Sure, it was a pleasure and all that bullshit to talk with you.
Good to see you again. Well, I've just received a report from the Marshal about your progress. He said you had a promising lead on mercenaries who stole my ship. I trust you're here with good news. Of course. What have you learned? No! I don't care for the insinuation. The disgraced war hero who went to prison, and you actually believed him? Seems I put my trust in the wrong man. I suppose that changes things. I'm impressed, Deputy. It's clear you have a bright future ahead of you.
What's going on? What is this about, Mr. Hope?
Nothing that concerns you, Birgit. In fact, why don't you make yourself scarce?
I think I'd like to hear what the Deputy has to say.
Allow me to explain, and you'll see that there were very good reasons for what I had to do. The truth is, we've been falling behind the competition. Significantly so. We needed solutions. A few years ago, I began to diversify. We started to research chemicals, fuel, those sort of things. We developed an experimental fertilizer. And it failed utterly. It wiped out entire crops. I was prepared to write the whole thing off. When we made a discovery that changed everything. Turns out, our fertilizer was transforming the soil, bolstering its mineral content tenfold. Mining is expensive, and so is the cost of raw materials. My mineral-enriching fertilizer solves several problems at once. The farmers provide free manual labor, and once the land is ready, we move in to extract and process the soil.
Oh,
you
nice.
Trick them into poisoning their own land for your benefit.
I have a business to run. I can't afford to spend a credit more than I absolutely have to, Mr. Coe. Look, I'll level with you. We're falling behind the competition. The hardworking people of this town depend on me for their livelihoods, and I won't let them down.
Not like this.
Cutting my costs means saving their jobs.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. How could you do something so, so awful to innocent people, to families?
Not another word out of you, Birgit. I can take your job. And more. We'll discuss this later. In any case, I suppose the gig is up. I give you my word that I'll call off the operation and return the land to its rightful owners. You're right, of course. Something must be done. I'll set up a fund to handle funeral expenses and take care of any surviving family members. We'll do this the right way. I give you my word. You're right. Yeah, those families deserve to be compensated for the inconvenience. Well, perhaps a discount on their next purchase from Oaktech.
A coupon? I can't believe this guy.
With that resolved, let's talk about you. As a member of the Council of Governors, I'm authorized to award you a substantial bonus. And of course, we'll both agree to forget about my little cost-cutting endeavor. Well, let's not be too hasty, Deputy. There's something else you need to consider. I'll do what's necessary to protect my company and my employees. If you tell anyone about this, you're risking their livelihoods. Do you really want to put all these people out of work and make their families suffer? But on a much larger scale, yes. I have to admit, I admire that uncompromising.
Why am I talking to this shit, motherfucker?
You've made your position clear, Deputy. Now, it's my turn. I'll make myself very plain. I won't let you jeopardize my reputation, this company, or the people who work for me. If that means you suffer an unfortunate incident at the hands of my security personnel, so be it. I'm important. You're nothing.
You're not actually threatening to attack a Freestar Ranger, are you?
Careful. I think he means business.
You just threatened a member of the Council of Governors. My authority, you're stripped of rank, declared an outlaw. Guards! Dispose of this criminal!
I was half out of my gourd in Hopetown.
Thank you.
kill me too?
Have you killed? I don't understand. Mr. Hope always seemed like such a good person. But everything he said about the farmers and hiring those mercenaries? So awful. No, you're wrong. That's not all he was. He always looked out for us, for his employees. No, of course not. But there was more to him than that. He had a genuinely good side, a caring side. And now he's... You. You killed him. Nobody should ever want that. Especially when it means killing someone who meant so much to so many people. What happens to us now? That would be Elana. Elana Nwankwo. She seems pretty capable. Maybe we'll be okay after all. Yes.
land at Aquila City. Then we'll start from here in the next one. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. We'll be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day. Bye guys. See you soon. Take care.